Hi everyone, my name is Tanmayi and welcome back to my channel. First of all, I wish you all a very happy and prosperous New Year 2021. One of my biggest and toughest New Year resolutions for this year is to come out of my comfort zone. So to actually implement it, I have decided to create bolder makeup looks for you all. So to start with, I have opted for this easiest and classic black smoky eye look, which you are all going to watch in this video. So let's begin. First, let's start with creating the base for the eye makeup. I have taken my concealer and applied it all over my lid, and with the help of a sponge, blended the concealer nicely. And to set the concealer, I am using a translucent powder. Now, taking this shade from my Morphe 35F palette and applying it on my crease area as my transition shade. Now going with a little more darker shade than the previously applied shade and applying it just below the crease area to intensify the color. Now taking a fluffy blending brush, and I'm blending those two previously applied colors nicely without any harsh edges. Now taking a gel eyeliner and applying it roughly on my eyelid and immediately blending it with the help of a small brush. I'm doing this step by step as the gel eyeliner tends to dry quickly. So I'm applying on the small area and blending it, and next I'm going on top of it and I'll blend it later. Now using this black eyeshadow, I'm setting the eyeliner. As I do have very small eyes, I don't want to go with the black shade till the crease area, so I'm stopping the black shade just below the crease area. Now taking this brown shade again and using it to blend the edges of the black shade so that the transition from the brown to black is smooth without any harsh lines. Now taking this black metallic liquid eyeshadow and shaking it very well before using it and applying it all over my eyelid. For more pigmentation, you can apply this liquid eyeshadow with your fingers. Now taking my blending brush again and checking for any harsh edges and blending it nicely. Off the camera, I did my base makeup, and let's move on to the next steps in the eye makeup, that is applying kajal. I have used the same gel eyeliner which I used earlier as my kajal. I'm applying the same brown eyeshadow which I used over my eyelid near my lower lash line too. This will give a continuation to the eye makeup and also will give nice shape to the eye. Now taking this shade and using it as my inner corner highlight and also my brow bone highlight. Next steps are very simple. As you all know, you have to curl your lashes, apply some mascara, and for the first time ever on my channel, I'm going to apply falsies too. So if you are a beginner and if you are so hesitant to use falsies on your eyelashes and are so scared to even try them, then I highly recommend you all to check these lashes from PAC Cosmetics. It's their PAC 84 number lashes. They are very much beginner friendly, and I am 100% sure that you will definitely love these lashes. Let's move on to the face and finish the rest of my makeup look. So for blush, I'm using this shade from my Makeup Studio blush palette. And for my lips, I'm going to use this liquid lipstick from Sigma Beauty. This is a beautiful nude shade. As there is so much of drama going on in my eyes, I went very subtle with the lips. And next, I'm gonna apply some highlighter because who doesn't love to shine? So yeah, that's me applying some highlighter. That's the makeup look, you guys. I hope you all liked it and found it easy and helpful. And don't forget to like this video, share and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.